Good evening. A violent and deadly weekend in Minneapolis.
Four people are dead. Four others are injured. This all happened between 7 o'clock Friday and 10 this morning. Our Heidi Wigdahl reports on what happened and how one victim is being remembered.
God, we need you in a special way today.
Near the corner of Washington Avenue North and 21st, a united front.
Somebody took our loved one down here from us.
Friday night, police found a man dead on the sidewalk and another man shot. Police say two more people showed up at nearby hospitals, also with gunshot wounds.
My whole family's numb, hurt, broke down, shut down. We don't know how to feel, not what to expect.
Family members say the man killed is 42-year-old Stephen Fields, known as Bruh.
Who I was told came out to smoke a cigarette and got caught in a crossfire, I guess, between an argument and an altercation between some other people.
Peace activist KG Wilson has been to multiple scenes this weekend. Stephen is one of four homicides in Minneapolis since Friday.
Violence is going on all over the community, even as we speak, God.
Earlier Friday night, after a report of shots fired, officers found a 32-year-old man from Burnsville dead inside a car in the Cedar Riverside neighborhood. Sunday morning, another shooting, this time on Emerson Avenue North near 26th Avenue. Police found one man dead and another two hurt. One of them later died at the hospital.
This weekend has been an anomaly. We have had seen a great reduction in numbers of violent crimes. Our violent crime is down 21% before this weekend.
Police say at this point they don't believe the homicides are connected.
It broke my heart that so many of these have been happening day after day, some two or three in a day.
It's just out of control. I need to stop.
A plea as Stephen's family seeks justice.
God, we send him back up to you. In Jesus' name we pray. All right, that's for you, brother. See you in the crossroads.
Police arrested one person from Sunday morning's shooting. There have been no arrests made from Friday night's shootings. If you have any information, you should call Minneapolis Police or Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS. Back to you.